The Masters of Plant Agriculture is designed to get people to a point where they're fully ready to engage in a career in plant agriculture. Plant agriculture is a really large and diverse industry, and there's a lot of science and technology that underlies it. So things in plant breeding and genetics, physiology, biochemistry, agronomic practices, greenhouse production, there's so much technology and new science all the time. The latest developments in those areas are what we cover in the program.
Here we mainly use the high technologies and very updated technologies, whether it is in agronomy or plant breeding or maybe plant biochemistry and molecular science.
The Masters in Plant Agriculture is a 4-semester program, so it's substantially shorter than doing a thesis-based master's program. It's a pretty efficient way to get that qualification and upgrade your skills.
The skills that we are looking for in new hires are a really profound understanding of genetics, of traits, of breeding principles, of statistics, and really the ability to manage large amounts of data really efficiently. Also maybe a higher degree of problem solving.
Many of the faculties, they are very supportive for international students. Also for domestic students, every faculty is supporting them in designing a career path for each and every student. They are helping students to shape up their future. The master's program provides the internship at the end of the program course, the 3rd semester. They will have an opportunity to work with the industry partner that will definitely help them to get to know the organization.
So I'm really looking forward to, you know, have young professionals with those type of skills that can actually jump in and be very functional right out of the gate.
The agriculture sector is expanding rapidly in terms of the underlying technologies. So advancements like big data types of technologies, like say spectral imaging of fields of crops, for example, the data collection and processing and algorithms that are behind advanced modern controlled environment systems for horticultural crops. And of course, the use of artificial intelligence for analyzing things and operating systems. There's a massive growth in the underlying technologies in plant agriculture. There really is no better place in Canada to study plant agriculture than the University of Guelph.